So you know how it's Father's Day this weekend?
Yep.
I've been thinking about something cool. There's like 68 different songs with the title Mama on them. You know how hard it would be to come up with a playlist for Father's Day? Just as a tribute to fathers or fatherhood. I mean, 68 some. Wow. I bet you can't name even 4 songs for fathers.
No.
Okay, try one.
No.
Just try, any. See, that's how hard it is. That's how hard it is to be a man in this world. Do you know something cool? Maybe we should get help from our colleagues, and we'll create the perfect Father's Day playlist as a tribute to the fathers.
Sure. Let's try.
Huh. Oh, you're looking for the perfect playlist for Father's Day.
So far we have just a song. Just one song.
Song that I resonate with.
That is just perfect for Father's Day.
For my personal father, I'd go with Secret Lover by Luther Vandross. Your secret
love. For real?
Yeah.
Wait, Secret Lover and Father's Day? Well,
because my dad had so many secret lovers. Yeah. I think that's the best song for me.
Are you? No. You that can't go. You have to give us another song. I refuse to accept.
Rasputin
by Boney M.
Yes. To certain men in Russia long ago. He was big
and strong in his eyes a flaming glow. Okay, why?
Because they talk about this guy from Russia a long time ago who was big and strong, and my dad is big and strong, and even in my old age, he still takes care of me, he drops me to work, and yeah, I think it just makes me feel like he's such a father figure, so that's a good song. And the beat is also nice.
A father to you is someone who protects?
Yeah, he's someone who protects, provides, always there for you, takes care of the household, so yeah.
What song would you...
Dance With My Father by...
Luther Vandross?
Yes, Luther Vandross. If I could
get another... Why? That's a very sad song. It's so sad, and it's the only song. It's so cliche, by the way.
Yeah, it's very cliche, but wherever you are, you always hear that song, and it just reminds you of every memory you've ever made with your parents, whether they are here or whether they're not here, and that just makes them very special. And in some way, just makes the world view fathers in a different form, more of a human form, yeah? So that, at the end of the day, apart from just them being providers, them being protectors, there is someone behind that.
And the world is right once again.
In a way, yeah.
Thank you.
You should know the pros and cons. You should decide on when to know when to fight and when not to fight.
Are you talking about metaphorically or?
No, generally. It depends. There are physical fights, there are mental fights.
So now you go with coward of the county.
Yeah. Promise me, son,
not to do the things I've done. Isn't it ironic?
You see, he was considered a coward because as much as people used to bully him, his father told him not to do the things he did.
And not to repeat his father's mistakes.
So it reached a point where he saw that at times you need to stand up and fight for yourself in order for you not to be underestimated or undermined.
So that's the greatest lesson his father never taught him.
Exactly.
Considering how my dad is usually very grumpy, he's an advocate, so most of the time he's busy. But there's this one song, especially when we go for long trips, it usually just plays in the car. Even my little sisters have the words. It goes something like na na na
na na. The odds are very uneven, no one wants to be anything.
You know the song?
Is it an oldie song?
It's a very old song, but I think everyone knows it. So literally even my three sisters, one age like 7 years, uh-huh. they know the lyrics. We literally sing it.
So like that song just takes you.
Yeah, because I don't really have a lot of let's say one-on-one memories with my dad.
Yeah.
But with that song, like whenever we go somewhere, maybe whenever you just chill at our front lawn, he just puts that on. So it's really just cute.
Melts my heart. So we want to contribute to our pursuit of the perfect playlist for Father's Day.
Yes, I do. I feel as though The Night by Avicii is a perfect one for me. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. Because the lyric says, live a life uh-huh. that people will remember you for.
Okay.
And have no regrets. Uh-huh. And that's what my dad did for me.
You don't find that song sad now, more than ever?
It's not sad, more motivating, because as much as he's not here with me, he is here with me.
Okay. Let the rains come down.
This is not a song. It was more of... he did one particular thing
uh-huh.
as an artist.
Uh-huh.
He used to sing what we call like Islamic songs.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So they're mostly, some of them were religious based mm-hmm. and some were just very touching, general life stories.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And when he would sing them, we called them qualis. Alright. So they would sing with a group of guys. Okay. And when he would sing, people would literally cry to a point. He would take you to that point. I've listened to a couple of his songs. It was very popular with my dad. It was never a Sunday or a time you could ever miss him listening to that.
Wow.
Yeah. Every time you could walk in on my dad, he's listening to him.
Would he dance?
No, he would do this thing where he would sit in his office chair and then he would just like bounce his head. The strict Indian dad thing was to bounce your head. It wasn't to sing, it wasn't to dance. It was to be chill but listen to the song. And then, you know, you get the feels. He would just get the feels. And then, you know, he'd do the thing where you just imagine this, whatever you're imagining in your head. So, yeah. It was just a vibe for him, I guess. It was.
What's the name of the artist?
The name of the artist was Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan. So that's why I told you I'll write it down for you.
So.
You have to go check him out. His voice is really amazing, though. Give it
okay.
to
Okay. Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Thank you.
So, Ted.
Yes.
In our pursuit of finding the perfect playlist for Father's Day.
Uh-huh.
You mind giving us a contribution?
Well, I think Riziki by Jamnazi. Mimi nalo jambo lanisumbua
akili. Ulimu. Uh-huh. Why?
I think everyone grew up listening to it because of their fathers.